Jonathan Paula presents Game Time.
Greetings, Hotshot, and welcome to Game Time. My name is Jonathan Paula, and once again I have teamed up with Josh Jepson as we battle our way through the co-op mode of Portal 2 on the personal computer. When we last left off, we finished up chamber number 4 in the multiplayer mode, and now we've advanced to chapter number 5, which will be testing us on mobility gels. As always, I'm on the blue gun, and Josh is using the orange gun.
Right.
Okay, so there's a new faceplate up here by the number 3 entrance.
I assume that we have to use that to some extent.
Fall in the purple and see what happens.
Oh my heckin' Jesus. Well,
Whee!
That was easy.
Oh, that was no big deal. Here I come, Peabody.
Hello. Ow. Oh my god.
Hello.
Made me jump a little bit.
Danny DeVito is here to save you from the gel
Ooh.
Chamber.
Ooh, look at this.
Please proceed to discipline.
Which color am I again? I almost forgot that I was orange.
Yeah, I'm blue, because blue is for boys and cool people. Oh, shoot!
Are you saying that I'm a girl?
This final course is training to reach the human vault. So this actually has a purpose. Those other courses were fun, but let's be honest. I need human test subjects for it to be science.
Right.
Okay. Get on
okay,
that.
So if you stand on that button... Wait, does that...
It doesn't do shit.
It doesn't come all the way... Hang on. Just hang on. Just stay right there. What does this button do?
It turns
that
on...
That starts the goop there. Aha!
Now you can bounce to the platform. Whee!
But there's also that up there. I think we're going to have to get the gel over to that second... Because when you step on that button, that elevator goes down too.
So all I think, right. All right, we'll figure that out.
And this button actually makes the gel appear there too. So if you... I guess I can stand on the button for you.
Yeah.
But the question is, how do I get up there now?
Let me get up and see what we have.
Okay.
Maybe we'll get lucky and there's already a portal up here. There is
Aha.
indeed. Come on in.
Cool beans, yo. Oh, God.
Welcome to the gun show.
The wall now.
On completing the test. You two really are the best cooperative testing team I could ever ask for.
Wrong one.
Yuri.
The girls are on that side, Josh.
Are you curious about the humans?
Not particularly.
It seems some of the last non-testing humans alive tried to secretly imprison other humans and hide their tracks. I think they wanted to punish them by not allowing me to include them in testing. That's why humans couldn't complete these courses. They treat their friends as enemies.
Oh, that's not a portable wall. That's the sky I'm seeing.
Stupid. You can't shoot a portal at the sky. So what I've done here is I put my red portal where that goop was and fired it here. So we actually opened up something.
Oh, okay. I was looking for the portable thing on the ceiling and you found it, the little arm.
Right.
Huzzah!
But I'm not sure what else I've done here. Sorry. I just overwrote your portal.
No, that's all right. What's this do? Gives us a platform to launch onto, but where do we launch from? Down there, I guess. Or here?
I think we're supposed to use the goop somehow.
We always gotta use goop. This is the goop section.
Well, that's what I'm saying, is we're
the repulsion
gonna
goop.
Somehow get the goop over there? I don't quite know how.
Well, how do we... I can't get on this side of the fission wall.
Or that's just it.
Well, can I? I can't shoot through the window here. No, I can't.
Well, I'm wondering what I can access from down here. I can shoot at that portal over or that wall there.
Oh, you can?
Yeah, so I can shoot the goop out of that wall.
All right, then,
and that's it. That's all I can do.
Do it. No,
okay.
I mean, go, yes. Do that.
All right. Did that work?
Well, the goop's in the tractor beam.
Can you drop it so that it lands on the platform so that we can jump across?
I just did. So...
Now what?
We fall out of your orange portal onto the goop and then bounce so high up we get to the exit.
Oh, I know what we have to do.
Oh, we have to put two goops and we have to go bounce, bounce. We gotta put goop on the first island, too.
So here's what you need to do.
We have to bounce, bounce,
put your
and then
portal,
to the exit.
Put your portal there and there.
Yeah, right.
And then I will make my portals so that they go through and make another...
Yes,
thing.
Yes. That makes
Got
sense.
It. Oh, shoot. Sorry.
Activate gels. All right, we have to use the tractor beam.
Oh.
Okay, do that again.
Are you gonna have to switch all your
portals? Yeah, no, that's fine. I can do it.
Okay.
Alright, now I do this.
Oh, easy.
Awesome.
Easy. And then we just bounce from there.
And then just here we go. Oh shoot!
Oh my god!
I gotta move the purple so I don't hit it. Come on! Wait!
Oh no!
Oh, we need the tractor.
We need
the
Oh no! Shit!
I didn't know that.
We forgot a crucial element.
How am I supposed to know it was over there? I couldn't see it.
What's that?
That we needed a tractor beam at the very last part.
Well, there's this button here.
All right, so the drop a. Actually, I can just do it. I'll drop the. So we're hoping for blue.
Go across the way. I've made that platform appear over there. If you go across the way, you can just stand over there.
Oh, okay. That's the part we forgot was the platform.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
I thought we needed to land use the tractor beam. And land
now
in that.
What?
And get caught in the tractor.
Oh, right. And then I can get caught in the tractor beam.
Yeah, yeah. So actually, we don't even need that button.
We did. The button was to make the platform appear so that you could get over.
You know what I'm saying is I could have just shot the tractor beam in mid-flight. And catch myself in it.
Oh, Mr. Showoff.
Yeah. And I saw that as we were falling the first time, but I didn't have the blue one anchored at the other end
to
of the beam.
To start preparing for human testing again,
I checked
an old suggestion box. The number one request, less deadly tests. That's ridiculous. How do they know for sure the tests are deadly if they could still write the suggestion?
Gladys, you ass.
Impeccable machine logic there.
To get to the vault, you are going to need to use all the tricks you have learned.
Oh.
To help, I have made these tests extremely difficult.
I don't know if that's helping.
I would say extremely deadly, but we all know, for you and your amazing ability to be reassembled, nothing is deadly.
Right. We have a lot of portable walls here, and there's a button. A buton, as it were. Oh, I see. Hang on.
Oh, we got a crisscross. No, stand over here. Stand right off, perpendicular to the button, and then shoot the orange one right there. So we switch beams, and now we're going that way.
Oh, okay. Right. I was just going to go back and then do the same thing, but just...
Oh, we just lost a bunch of goop.
Oh, yeah. So I was right. This is what we have to do. Okay, so stay right where you are. You almost fell off.
Almost.
That's scary.
Almost did, yes.
Okay, so what you can do now is put your portal there so we can catch the goop.
Yes.
And, yeah, okay.
This reminds me of a custom map I just built, where you have to crisscross the things a bunch.
Yeah? I've been meaning to check out your maps, too. I think they're gonna be,
Oh, shit, what the fuck? It bounced off your head. Alright, all we have to do now is just move this over a little bit.
John?
Yes?
I'm up here.
Where the hell are you? How'd you get up there already?
I just bounced on the thing and went over to it.
Wait, what happened to my goop?
You moved the platform. You're gonna have to go push the button again.
Is there a portal up there? Can you just help me out here?
I don't think there's a place I can put a portal now. Because the next segment is a checkpoint.
This sucks.
You have to go push the button again. You could have just jumped up here.
I didn't think I could make the jump. I was trying to move the hoverboard, what do you ever want to call it? The light bridge over.
Yeah, but if you...
No, see, that didn't work. I didn't...
Stupid thing. Well, I did it.
Huh. Oh, way easier. I think that was probably the way you're supposed to do it.
Probably. Oh, well.
We did it! Hooray! I don't know how you
Thank
did
you
much...
for keeping our enrichment spheres clean. That's what it said on the floor. Oh, my goodness. What is this?
Run through. No. Huh? I mean, go that way. Go through the fission shield. I can't.
Right. What did this button do?
I don't know. Oh, it activated goop over here. Yeah.
All right. So we need to catch the goop. So if you push that, that captures the goop, and then that allows me
to jump onto that area.
To jump up here, and now I have the ability to put a portal here.
You can replace my portal, so I can join you.
I'm not sure. I have the ability to put a portal there. Yeah, you just put a portal where I was. But I don't know how that helps me. The other thing is that there's a, Oh, I know. I know what to do.
You do?
Put your blue portal where my orange portal is.
Yeah.
and go ahead and push that button again. And that drops Goop over here, so you can jump up.
Oh, excellent.
Yeah, look at that. I remember that one giving me a hard time the first time I played it. And I haven't played this one in forever, so I didn't even remember what the hell to do.
While I can't control the world outside of the testing courses, the reassembly machine can continue with his work. You will need him for the final track. I didn't mean to make you feel bad earlier about your tests not being real science. I guess finding out they weren't science was some sort of test in and of itself.
Probably.
Congratulations.
Hit the button.
On passing.
Hit the button,
that
Peabody.
Test.
What did that do? That just splattered blue goop all over the freaking room, but not in the right places. If you put your purple portal there, that would be nice. That was your blue portal.
Whatever, don't matter.
What I'm saying is you could here, I'll do it.
Oh shoot! Oh, I had the right idea. Wait, what is your idea?
My idea is to make the goop go up here.
Yes.
But the thing is, yeah, and then I can do the same thing on this side.
Right. Now,
and then,
now my idea is to do this. Oh shoot! I keep doing that. Jeez, sorry.
What have you done?
I'm gonna try this again. I'm gonna jump sideways so I don't screw it up.
Or you could. No.
Oh, I need to get up there first.
Yeah.
And then just fall.
Put your blue portal up there and then just fall.
Yeah, that makes sense. In we go.
Maybe. Well, I guess I can. Hang on, I need to reposition my portals.
You gotta put one where. Once you're up here, you gotta put the other one. There you go.
I got this.
Nice work.
I got this.
Look at that.
Up. Go up.
All right.
Intense. That was
congratulations.
Intense. We haven't used any of the.
Wait, why did I just fall to my
death?
How did? What? Blast.
Did you die?
No, I gotta redeploy your.
That's fine. I will fix it. There.
You re-angled the orange one so it's straight. There we go. That's
not,
a little better.
Not really. I mean. I'm still at an angle here. Oh, I see. That was your problem before, because it was... Ah, how did I make it then?
Wait, what happened? What? Why did I just fall? I thought I was doing good.
Huh?
Fuck this.
It looked like you just, like, there was a puff of smoke, and you just... It's the smoke monster!
All right, drop the orange one again. I'm going to get a little more velocity into this now. Did you do anything special?
I just jumped into it.
And then did you let go and just the game did the rest?
Uh-huh.
Oh, okay. Maybe that's my
problem. you were moving around?
Maybe I was trying to navigate mid, you know, bounce back and forth, but I guess that probably just screwed me up.
Probably.
All right, we're in. I'm not the most technical savvy, but I have the brains, so that works.
I'm sure you do. I trust your judgment.
What did I just do there? What's this button do? Is it drop goop?
It probably.
Oh, it drops goop. That's all the buttons do in this game is drop goop.
Yes. No, don't do it! Don't do it. You're gonna fall.
You can do it, though.
I can do it.
Good luck! See you on the other side!
And I should be able to place... Can I place a portal there? Yes, I can. Okay. But now I'm over here and I have to... Huh? Where can I place... Oh, I see. Press that button again. All right, and push it again. I have now made two goop walls here.
Awesome, I see that. But how does that... Can you bounce up there, bounce back and forth between them?
No.
Are you sure?
I don't think I can because I don't have enough momentum, but I can try. Oh yeah, I guess I can.
Awesome, where can you go?
This
is thrilling.
Isn't it? Whoa.
And now that you're there, you have to come back over to me and help me get up somehow.
Right. Oh man, this is gonna be slightly more complicated, I think, though.
We gotta shoot goop and put it over there.
Because I can't access where the bridge goes.
You can? The bridge is right over here. Oh wait, no, the bridge is under me. That's right. Never mind.
Right, yeah, and I can't shoot down in.
Yeah,
under.
Right.
Oops, sorry. Didn't mean to do that.
Can you shoot goop where my purple portal's at?
I can put my portal there, and then you can push the button. Oh, no, no, I can't. Hang on a second. I gotta somehow get my portal to go back down there. No, I can't. Wait, can I? Oh, I'm shooting it from the wrong place. Oh, derp, I'm stupid. Okay, so yeah, if you push the button again, the goop will fly out and go places.
The wrong way. The red one should be up here. Can you hit that from where you are?
Yes.
All right, I'll hit the button again.
But how is that going to help us?
I don't know. I just assume...
That just flies into nothing. I can put it there.
Well, we'll try each one of these. Put goop wherever we can, and then...
Ooh, I think I see.
Maybe you have a better vantage point. I don't know what's going on here.
You need to put the bridge in such a way that it makes a wall on the other side. See how there's a wall underneath where I'm at right now?
Oh, geez.
You need to make a wall opposite me. Yeah.
I need to bounce up and down using... Okay.
Right, okay. And then I'll put my portal there. You push the button again. Uh-huh, see? And then you need to jump between the two walls and bounce up here.
This is wild.
That's a really cool puzzle.
Whee! And I'm here.
That was boss, man. I like that
see,
puzzle.
You never. This was never even in the single player, using light bridges to drop goop on.
No, it wasn't.
If the humans will make a statue of me for rescuing them.
Probably not.
Oh, don't worry. If they ever write an historical document of my heroic rescue, I will make sure your names are included in the footnotes. While I will receive all the glory for the rescue, don't think you two aren't going to get something. The bond you form during these tests will last a lifetime.
We definitely gotta make this a ramp. I mean, that is clear. Hit the button. Hit the button, Peabody.
Duh.
All right, see you later, sucker.
Is that what you're just gonna go?
I mean, it's obvious that's what you're supposed to do. No, wait, no, just wait.
Ooh, I see. Okay, so I'll grab the cube as I go.
And what does this button do? That just opens the exit. Okay.
Ready?
Yes.
Okay.
It's pressed. Go.
Got it.
I don't know how you got it. You definitely were late.
No, I was on time.
From my vantage point, maybe it's just the way the game rendered the graphics. The cube was like 8 feet below you. What's down there? Can I get down there? I'm just gonna jump.
Well, there's more stairs.
I'm gonna jump down here. Oh, I think. Oh, I just took a shortcut.
I don't know if we're probably gonna use that little jump because it looks like we're gonna have to use it. Or something.
No, but we're already at this? The checkpoint. That was just. This.
Oh, it's a checkpoint. I was just a stupid little
Yeah, I was done.
Transition thing. Ooh, crushers. My favorite thing.
You can come down here if you want. I made you a pawn. You're already down.
So there's a cube button here. We don't have a cube, so.
That turns on the red. I don't even need to hit the button to know what it does. Where are we going to speed gel to?
I think we need to put the speed gel underneath the crushers so we can't pass the crushers without... But I don't know what's at the end of the crushers, that's all. Here, look. See? Because then I could fling that up underneath the crushers.
Yes.
You know?
And likewise... I can do the same for the other side of the map.
Yep.
But what does that get us, exactly?
I'm not sure. Oh, wait a minute. Are there portable walls on the bottom of this?
No, but there is up top.
Ooh, got it.
Oh, we have to do an infinite wall.
Yes, we do.
Oh, that's gonna be fun.
Can you push
Yeah, I just figured it out, too. We gotta go back and forth between both of them.
Right, can you push it again?
Yeah, and then I'm gonna release you once you're at full speed.
Yes.
This is kind of like the terminal velocity thing, where you set up your red and orange opposite each other in this little room, and you just start running, man.
Yep.
Or no, I have to do this. I do.
Yeah, you have to do this, and then you need to switch your blue portal and put it on that slanted, but only when those crushers are up.
Okay. Man, you're going pretty fast there.
Hell yeah.
Here it goes. See you later.
Sonic speed.
You made it.
Hell yeah. Okay, so I made it.
That was
and
tremendous.
Now I need to do the same thing for you, I think.
Yes, I'm pretty sure the exact same thing.
So if you can, well, get up to where that speed thing is.
Yep.
This one actually looks like it has extra portable walls because we could just do this on this side.
Right. All right, I'm running into the red one.
Okay.
Whee!
Oh, no!
Oh,
I got
crushed. Okay, I timed that poorly. My bad.
Think you did that on purpose.
I did.
You said you did?
No. Maybe.
All right. Can you redeploy the portals here? And away we go. Look at him run. Oh,
go, 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 go. Ooh, almost didn't make it.
That was cool.
All right, now we need to push both of the buttons at the same time, and I think that drops a cube on. Oh, man, that looked like it's set up so it's supposed to fall right in the button, but it failed.
Oh, well. At the old-fashioned manual dexterity would solve it. Unfortunately for us, for now, that'll have to do it for this episode of Game Time. Stay tuned for the next installment, which will hopefully be uploaded quicker than this one was, where Josh and I finish up the Mobility Gel's test chamber, and where I'll be announcing the winner of the two Roxio Game Capture hardware contests I announced in the last video. So again, if you'd like to enter to win that contest, check out the last Portal Upload 4 rules on how to do that. As always, thank you for watching and listening. For Josh Jepson, my name is Jonathan Paula, and we hope to see you right back here in the very near future.